maybe you've already met Camilla Valerius. He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
What's with the dragons about? Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to your Vasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer.
This is a surprise.
Stop right there. Smart man. Now come along with us.
What do you think you're doing? You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course. Right down.